Yeah, Forrest Murphy, Barzan. This one for the hair people. I had to make one, man. We gotta honor the crown, y'all. Real.
If you wanna connect more, don't cut off your hair. It's an extension of your nervous system. Be aware, the kinkier, the more energy you can burst from the air. And the longer it is, the more you attract spirits like you anywhere. They are antennas, they will connect you to information. They are antennas, they will connect you to information. Don't be scared, yeah, you gotta grow your head. No matter what people say, do what you need, don't give a damn. Forget the system in their face. Never gonna follow nobody, cause even the guy that you gotta be living the knowledge, cause that is a way. I take this shit serious, I'm so furious that we've been lying through this whole time. I've been so blind, science. Start up and back in the day, and the white was bigger to slave. Shave, the great and let it behave. They rain is better to brave, people taking it to the grave. It's a tragedy, but it is praise. I'm crying. We gotta be aware that our hair is an organ. Hair is alive. It's meant to send messages throughout the body and the brain. Only in our bones if we can thrive here. Don't cut off your hair. Don't cut off your hair. Don't cut off your head. It's an extension of your nervous system. Be aware. The kinkier, the more energy you can burst from the air. And the longer it is, the more you attract spirits like you and they. They are antennas, they will connect you to information. They are antennas, they will connect you to information.
The coiled hair is like a white spring when it's compressed, it generates some kinetic energy. Getting it from the solar rays, sucking the thing like electricity, shooting it down your spine, helping you manifest whatever you think. So you gotta respect your crown, cover it up in the crowns. You don't wanna pick up no foul, or else you must protect our lives. That everything in our body's got a purpose. Wanted to picture this, it's giving you clarity, pointing in all its urban. Don't be ridiculous and give it a twist. It's living because it's a perfect, elegant diligence. And some of the colors is given in your best version. Now cutting your head for a job ain't worth it. You sign yourself up for a curse, man. Curse, man, curse, man, curse, man, curse, man. Listening to the government, take a hint. Whatever they say, it's for your detriment. If you wanna connect more, don't cut off your head. It's an extension of your nervous system.